All right, this tool is going to be the Quick Selection tool. We're going to cover how to use it, when to use it, how to use it. First thing you want to do is open up the image quick.jpg. Then you want to go into Window, Workspace, Photography. It's going to allow you to see the layers and other things that are important to photography. So the Quick Selection tool is the second on the right column. You click on that. And this is going to seem kind of crazy. It's one of those tools that some people wish that they knew before the polygon lasso tool and the pen tool, but each one of those tools has its purposes, and this is not a, you know, selection for everything. It works in some cases. So I've selected the quick selection tool. Then I'm going to click up here, select subject, and it literally does the work for me. It's gonna create the marching ants. It's thinking, there you go. You can see it's selected all around. I'm gonna scroll up. Too much. Selected the hair. It didn't select the flyaway hair, which is actually good. It did kind of leave a little bit of the blue right there, leave a little bit of the blue right there. Took a little bit of the glasses off there. If you wanted to at this point, you really could just click the Japan flag right here in the layers palette. And there you go, it's clipped out. But let me undo that, Command Z. If I did want to clean up any of these things with the quick selection tool, I could go in there. I'm zooming in a lot. You can see everything's getting pixelated. I can make my brush smaller with the brackets next to the letter P on your keyboard. The bracket on the left makes it smaller. I could add to it. You can see there's a little bit of a selection right there. Click on that. I could even make it smaller and select something right here. Select something right there. Let's see. I could hold option. Notice how the cursor changes to a negative instead of the positive. I could take out some of that. And every time it does that, it kind of recalculates a few other things around it to say, oh, did you mean this? And actually, it just messed this part up for me. There. Thinking. Yep, that looks better. And this right here, even smaller. Hold option. Let's see if it's gonna do it. It's thinking. Yeah, better. Not perfect. It's never gonna be perfect. All right, now I'm zooming out. Click the Japan flag, and that's it. It's clipped out.